the fear of making bad mistakes or being wrong should be a motivator to take in these different perspectives. The question is, have you made those choices in the best way? And there are win-win relationships and there are lose-lose relationships. Knowing the approach to that, knowing live and let live, I can make my choices, I can move here, I can do this, or the mutual respect that you have for it's okay, you can have your point of view, to be less judgmental. It's better for everybody.